was saying good morning on YouTube is kind of weird, but here we are. So it's the morning of the Irish finals, women's champions trophy final and men's super league final. I'm in my kitchen about to go to the arena, waiting for Shabani to get here so we can just get a taxi on. I'll be the TV. Shub will be up in the gantry, but in the press box, doing a bit of stuff with this. And yeah, hoping to get some bits and bobs from the game to show all of you here on YouTube.
You can tell where I am right now. The game for 40 overs are doing this little bit of intro. So we're going to start the Women's Champions Trophy final. That was Glanmire against DCU Mercy. And well, we'll work with the first of the two titles today. Glanmire looking for their second of the season. Here we go.
I was seen, and I'm back to receive.
Glanmire, their second title of the season. Particularly emotional for them because they're going to have the very first day to the cup, come back to dominate the league and dominate in a Champions Trophy final. Next up, it's the men's overall title decider in the Super League Championship game. Maree, Ballincollig. village. It's huge, huge, huge. Congrats to them. And yeah, we will see you all at our next video outing. And of course, subscribe if you haven't already.